An officer is recovering after struggling with the suspect in Chico. Police attempted to arrest Tony Alvarado Tafoya during a part inside an apartment. Alvarado fought with police before running away. He was arrested after jumping off the second story of the apartment. The officer was taken to the hospital with a fractured leg and dislocated ankle. Alvarado was treated for a fractured foot before being taken into custody.